So a little while ago, I heard some snippets of this Justin Bieber track, so I was interested in reacting to it because it sounded shit. It sounded shit. It seems like he's going in like a trendier direction. I guess he's always done that as an artist. You know, he's always kind of gone with the times as opposed to being a trendsetter himself. But you know, like this direction he was going in sounded really, really not like his ballpark at all. Like he sounded way off. Well, he sounded way out the ballpark. He just sounded like no. Plus, I want to try doing more reactions in 2022. They're quite fun to do. They help the channel quite a lot as well. So I thought it'd be pretty fun checking this one out. Let's see how it is. Point out the freaking lyric video is just like ice cream pouring. I said, what the fuck's this? You call the song Yummy? He's singing like this. Oh my god. The worst song of 2020 is here already. The weekend, but like not good. That's what this is. Why this chorus? Why did he pick this? I hate how like the verses don't even like. Each verse sounds identical. Oh, I can't say anything. It's like the cringiest way to. Like, you got your yummy yum. That was worse than I ever could have imagined. Like, the snippets sounded bad. Maybe they weren't even this song. I don't even know what the snippets were for, but it just sounded awful. And like now he's doing this really, really like gross R&B shtick thing. He's done it before, but like these lyrics, who passed this? This is gonna be a hit. And it's like, it's yummy, yummy. Are you? The girls like being called yummy? Like, it's just a little. Like I said at the start, he's often jumping on different waves, just kind of finding whatever's popular at the moment, and he just kind of jumps onto it. He does a similar thing to what Drake does, and here he's just kind of doing like some of like the hip hop R&B fusion that you hear a lot in the charts. You know, a bit of Drake, a bit of Post Malone, that type of stuff. You could hear the way he was switching up his flow a little bit on the verses occasionally, and then like the pre-chorus too. That it just felt very much inspired by some like trap pop song that would hit the charts, and it just sounded shit. Like I hated that frigging chorus. It's like the third day of the month, the third day of the year, and here I am saying that this could potentially be one of the worst songs of the year. By the end of the year. How I'm impressed. That is actually very impressive. Well done, Justin. To anyone that was saying that the Ed Sheeran Justin Bieber collaboration from last year was one of the worst songs of last year, I don't get you when you say that. I really don't hear what you're hearing. That's so bad. But I'm sure even you could admit that this is worse than that song. Like you surely could. So yeah, I got what I expected. This is shit. Thank you for watching my video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you like the song, tell me. If you hate the song, tell me. I want to know. And yeah. Cool.